Well, that's got to be so disappointing for a defense. You force the fumble, think you got a chance at a turnover, and instead, not only do you give up the football, you also give up a touchdown as well.
Yeah, you just think to yourself, you've done all the hard work, right? You forced the fumble, but when they didn't come up with it, I think they relaxed a little bit or maybe lost their focus as well, and it ended up turning out to be a touchdown against them.
Yo! Yo! Yo!